Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss a video. Hope you enjoy! Nice lipstick, Mina!
Thanks!
It really suits you! It's always hard to find makeup in my color.
The next morning...
Hello, everyone!
What is this?
You need to bring the foundation down your neck.
You're so pretty, Toru! Really?
How cute. You look like a celebrity.
I brought some stuff.
I have fake teeth, scalera lenses, and to color your mouth, a lollipop. With all that, plus the makeup and the wig, you won't be Invisible Girl anymore.
Hey!
Huh?
Sorry I'm late.
Hagakure?
Success!
How cute!
Oh no, the makeup is rubbing off!
Cute!
Come on, let's go! Oh no, the makeup is melting!
Huh?
Maybe we should end this date. It wasn't a good idea after all.
What are you saying? You're beautiful, visible or invisible. Huh?
This is Cammy. She's from the provisional license exam.
Yo, Brosevs!
Blasty made a friend?
What's your lip gloss?
How do you say the bee emoji out loud?
Her quirk is illusions. She's fucking weird. But at least she makes funny shit.
She seems... cool?
It's all lit, my dudes!
Eh?
He never laughs at my jokes.
She makes funny stuff. Baku never laughed at my jokes?
There, there! Bakuko isn't the only one who never laughs at your jokes!
Yo, check this, bro.
Hmm? Princess, I'd cross 1,000 seas to ebb your tears.
Hmm?
I love you.
Princess! This is illusion!
Right.
Kachan, stray cat.
On the XX day of the XX month, I found a cat.
Mom, look what I found. It's so cute.
Cute? What did you bring home this time?
Oh my, Izuku dear, it's hard.
Can we keep it?
What happened to it? We need to treat it.
I clean up the stray and patch it up. Your fur is so soft. From how tiny it was, it's still a kitten. Ah! It was very wary and cautious. It's all right to be scared, but everything will be all right. I'm here for you. I decided to name this kitten Kachan. It didn't take too long until Kachan warmed up to me.
Kachan started getting more comfortable as time passed by.
No! Kachan, please behave! Kachan, please behave!
A little too comfortable. Eventually, I dormed out.
Ah.
My mom can live at ease. Mom, are you alright?
Yes, I'm fine, honey.
Both Kachan and I grew up together. We shared many memories. Not just us, but with others as well. Others like...
You shouldn't do that to Kachan!
Todoroki. He'll hurt you again, Todoroki!
It's fine.
Kachan doesn't like Todoroki. But Todoroki loves cats. Please be careful, though.
I forgive him anyways.
You shouldn't tease Kachan like that. I haven't seen Kachan so defensive in a long time. On that exact day of the month, Todoroki was able to share his first
No, Kachan!
Oh no, are you alright? You're hurt!
It's just a scratch.
That scratch looks deep! That first kiss was Kachan!
He's just jealous because he wants a kiss.
Worm, we finally got our professional license! It's lit! Hey fam, let's do the thing!
Fuck no! And stop talking like that!
If you do it, I'll make an illusion of Todoroki dancing to the Macarena in his underwear! Sparkle, sparkle!
So tell me, why did you agree to this again?
Just shut up and take the goddamn picture!
Yeet! Yeet! Sparkle, sparkle!
We haven't had a proper date because we're busy, so I splurged a little just for you.
Thank you, Deku-kun! It's so good! It's so cute!
Are they in high school?
It's been so long since we had a proper date! I have to act on my best behavior today!
This makes me feel alive! It's so delicious!
Whoa, so intense! Oh, yeah. Now that I think of it, ever since Deku-kun entered UA, how many times has he put his life at risk? I guess he's trying to relax today. Since you made the reservation for us, well, let me pay for half! Well, I don't have enough to take the train.
Same. Well, let's just keep walking to the dorms.
Sounds good. It's snowing. What's wrong?
Oraka's been acting more girly today.
Jeez, hold my hand already!
Sorry! I got gloves on.
So romantic.
Sorry! Uraka?
Hmm? What?
Why are you laughing?
I was just thinking that he's only doing this because he cares about me.
You're wrong. I did that because I wanted to.
Come on, quit flirting with each other! This snow and moon makes me want to blow something up!
It's cold.
Things are really getting heated up.
What kind of question is that? Fuck no! What the hell are you?
Do you feel better now, Bakugo?
What are you trying to say?
Well, recently you seem weird. Like you easily get mad or punch someone a lot for no reason. So I thought if I hug you, I could calm you down. Did you see something, Bakugo-kun?
I say get the fuck off from me! Wow, a dragon! That's so badass!
A human? How did you get it here? Be gone! Before I kill you!
Huh?
In any case, I will be dead soon. I escaped here after losing a battle against the gods. How pathetic.
Hey! Isn't it tiring to talk like an old man?
Mm-hmm.
Want me to pull this out?
Mm-hmm.
A human cannot possibly! Your mind will be destroyed!
Ugh. Whatever. If there is a god, tell him! To fuck off! Listen, even if this is a dream, there's no need for a dragon to be miserable, is there?
Sorry about that. You really saved me. You must have been able to pull out the sword because you had no faith. I give you my greatest thanks.
Who gives a damn about that stuff?
Eh?
Drink! Drink with me, dragon! Listen to my story! I said, God damn it. Oh. So you're a person?
Well, not really. I didn't think the transformation magic my old master taught me would help me like this.
It's a teen drinking party, then.
Huh? A teen?
Of course!
Eh?
That pissed me off! Let's drink till we drop!
Yeah!
The muscles are sick! Let me touch them!
Okay.
1 hour of a Cedar-fueled banter later.
Why am I old?
I am alone, too. I became alone. Just now.
What you gonna do now? Got anywhere to go? Wanna come over to my place?
Yes, please!
Then be my steed!
Pardon?
Come on, Deku! Stop crying! Come on, Deku! Stop crying!
Hey, Dumplin' Cheeks! I'm home! Stop by that cake shop you like and... The hell?!
Oh, you're home.
Uraka! What happened?
Who did you kill?
It's Spaghetti. Spaghetti, surprise! At least it's made with love, right?
Cute.
Yeah, your love is fucking everywhere.
I'll get the mop.
Nice form, Toshi. You're definitely improving, but... You're still too slow!
Nana, learn to hold back!
Sorry, I got carried away.
She's amazing. I couldn't even see what hit me.
Huh?
Nice hustle, Toshi.
Thanks. Although I didn't even get close.
Huh? Is your parents fine with you staying away this late?
Oh, I guess I couldn't tell. I live alone. Both of my parents are working abroad.
Oh. In that case, is it okay if I come visit from time to time?
Sure. I would like that.
Hey, Toshi!
How did you get in?
Okay, Toshinori. That's it for today's training. It's time for your award ceremony! Be proud, Toshinori. You're fundamentally different from someone who's had it from the start. No, you had to earn your power. Now eat this!
Huh?
Well, to pass the power on to you, you need some of my DNA, apparently.
It works that way?
Come on, you can do it, Toshinori! Be a man!
I don't know if I can swallow hair. All right, here goes.
Bottoms up!
Hey!
This feels familiar. And in the name of the Constitution, I will vanquish you! It will be such a vanquishing. People are gonna see it, and they're gonna say, wow, you vanquished those guys so much. They simply won't believe it until they see it. It's going to be the best vanquishing, as I vanquished the best. No dispute, hands down, I have the best means of vanquishing. guaranteed. I'm telling you right now, I am the best vanquisher.
I'm so tired. I'm getting sleepy. They did say because of all the terrorizing activity that there would be an increase of incidents involving villains, but it still is rather tiring. It's two, huh? Even the date changed. Yoyorozu is probably already asleep. We can't even talk at this time. Did she fall asleep with the lights on? That's rare.
Oh. Welcome home. Good job at work, Todoroki-san.
You're awake? It's already 3 o'clock.
I was awake the entire time. I'm Peachy.
You seem like it. You're not stressed, right? I should have called you.
Nope, I'm okay. I've just been wide awake since I couldn't sleep well. I made you dinner and a bath.
But this too. Your injury. You should take better care of it. Get some rest. Wait a minute.
Ow, this hurts!
Oi. Why does your body feel so cold? You're going to be honest, right?
It was because I was waiting at the entrance.
At the entrance? Huh? Even though you could have caught a cold?
Todoroki-san, it's because, you know, I wanted to see you as soon as you got back.
Jeez. I seriously love her. I need to marry her soon. So tired.
He really is tired. That's unusual. I guess it's fine for him to sleep a little on my neck while hugging me. Todoroki-san, can you please let go? Let out your heart's inner voice, you two.
Hey, Bakugo! Let's exchange contact info!
What? Why should I?
Today was mad lit. We should hang out again sometime.
Why me, though?
Because I like you, fam! Hey!
Fine! But only to get you off my
It's good you came up with a new hero name, but that's just your favorite food, isn't it? You have to think of something more hero-like. That's not what I meant. Why not something that is related to your quirk? Be creative. Todoroki, you don't get it at all. What have you learned these past couple months? The extra training? Your development?
I guess you are right.
Todoroki! Let's eat udon! Yeah!
How am I supposed to decline this now?
Revelry in the dark.
He said it again!
Revelry in the dark.
He said it again!
Revelry in the dark.
He said it again!
Revelry in the dark.
Yeah, we heard you the first time, Tokiyami.
Time to share baby photos! Well, Deku, you always been a crybaby.
Yeah.
How cute.
Aw, thanks!
Even as an infant, I was shrouded in mystery.
It's a smorksha board!
Ugh, you're hopeless.
Izuku! Octopuses are sexy! Come in, I'll show you something amazing! Rikido!
Hanzo, how does it feel having Hanta's head on your lap?
Set your priorities straight, kid.
I'm gonna train her Kamui Woods!
Make sure you actually learn something.
What I want is beyond this wall. Minori-chan, you better not do what I think you're going to. You can't stop me, Suyu! Polaris Ultra!
She's fast!
Let me go, Asui.
Oh no, she switched to family names!
You know?
Todoroki's body. This is perfect.
Please don't do anything, Hanyuus.
Huh?
Yaoyorozu!
Hey, come back here!
It is I, Todoroki Shoto! Glad you came in and your loyal boyfriend. Let me touch those luscious...
How did you know Minette and I switched bodies?
You guys switched bodies?
If any of you take one more step towards me, I'm going to fucking kill all of you!
But then she'd wake up. You don't want that, do you? Now, hold still, or else you're gonna wake her!
How do you do this? I've never put lipstick on someone before.
Get your fucking hands off me!
Whoops! I put it on lopsided.
I'll kill you all!
Huh?
Crap, she's awake! Back up, back up!
Kaminari? Zero? And Kirishima too!
Sorry about waking you, Uraraka. We just wanted to mess with Bakugo.
Uh-oh. I fell asleep on you again, Bakugo. Sorry.
Prepare to die, assholes!
Ha! That's rich coming from a pretty kitty.
Shut up, Kirishima.
Meow!
Ow! Not the hair!
I took pictures. You want them?
Yes!
Mia!
Is she trying to catch a cold or something?
Mine? Dude, you training? Yeah! You, bro? I was doing homework! Oh, I should do mine! Dude, good idea!
Shut the hell up! Some people are trying to sleep here!
Sorry, bro.
Hey, hey! Whoever loses in hide and seek has to do what the winner wants!
Okay, but... No taking off clothes, alright?
Huh? You take off your clothes too, Ojiro-kun?
There's no way I would.
Ojiro-kun! I got called over here! Let me carry that for you!
Thanks, but did you know this is pretty heavy?
Not a problem! I'm pretty strong!
Okay, I'll leave it to you. Are you ready?
Yep! Hey! It's like it's air! You tricked me, Ojiro-kun!
Yep. Sorry for tricking you. Then I'll leave it to you.
Jeez, Ojiro-kun!
Katsuki, could you help me buy stuff at the grocery store?
Hell no! Go buy it yourself! Ugh, that hurts! What was that for?
I said go and buy.
That stupid old hag made me buy these stupid things for her. I'll make sure she buys it herself.
This is already the third time.
Why?
Bakugo-kun!
Why did you puke in front of my house?
I didn't know this is your house. I just jog around without realizing it. I'm lost. I'm sorry. Please help me, Bakugo-kun. I have tried to find my way home for hours.
That's your own business, not mine.
Please, Bakugo! I haven't ate anything!
Let me go, you dumbass!
better let me down right now!
I'm really sorry, Bakugo-kun.
Eh? I swear I heard his voice. I'm gonna fucking kill you if... Katsuki! Eh?
Hi.
You with a girl? That's so unexpected!
Shut up, old hag! Wait! I'm definitely gonna kill you.
Katsuki, you should never talk to a girl like that, ever.
Well, this dumbass decided to puke in front of our house.
I'm really sorry for that. I felt really dizzy. I couldn't hold it any longer. Besides, I'm really starving and lost. Could you help me?
Yeah, whatever. We are not going to help-
Oh, you poor little girl. We definitely will help you. I'm Bakugo Mitsuki, Katsuki's mother. So, you are?
I'm Uraraka Ochako. I'm actually Katsuki's classmate.
Since you are a friend of my son, it'd be nice if I let Katsuki cook for you. Later.
Is it safe for me to eat it?
Say that again and you're so dead.
Alright. I'll eat it.
Oi! Are you gonna eat it?
So tasty! I feel so much better! Thanks for the meal, Bakugo-kun.
What? You're just lucky I didn't put poison in your food.
Don't say that! You're scaring me!
Hm? Oi, stop staring. If you want to say something, just spit it out.
Well, I was thinking that you could be a good housewife material.
Huh?
Imagine that I'm the husband and you're the wife. You will do the wife and I'll be the husband, like cook meals or clean the house.
What the? I am not your motherfucking maid! And I would never marry someone so stupid like you!
Me? Who said I want to marry you? Even I don't want to marry a person like you!
Fuck you!
Wait!
Huh?
Here. Now go wash that dish!
You really want to die, round face?
Please have mercy!
Don't you dare make stupid jokes, got that?
Yes.
Oi. Get fucking ready because I'm gonna take you home. Listen, I'm taking you home because you're so annoying.
I know.
Ochako, are you leaving already? I'm sorry that I couldn't spend more time with you.
Oh, no problem.
Don't fucking let me keep waiting for you.
Hey, you're hurting my hand. You know, I can walk by myself.
If you keep talking, I'm gonna leave you alone.
Please don't! Your mom is pretty nice. I think I know this place. Hey, wait, Bakugo!
I know you're getting excited, but don't fucking pull my arm.
Sorry. Hey, since I know this place, I think I'll be able to walk alone.
Next time, don't come so close to me.
Hey, don't be so cruel. Wait, don't go yet.
What is it again? What the fuck are you doing?!
You're being so nice to me today, and I don't know how to pay your kindness.
Get the fuck off of me, damn it!
I would never let go. I'm having a lousy morning. It's so sad. Someone tell me I look pretty.
Is she awake?
You're sexy as hell, round face. Crush anyone with your thighs and they'll die happy.
Kachan, you can't just say things like that! One, two...
Special move, thigh jutsu. A special move that suffocates opponent using all the mighty thighs that leaves the victim happily unconscious. This is a demo.
I'm a human. I'm an animal. And I'm big. And I'm coming. I like to have children. I like to eat children. I'm getting sick and tired of them putting chemicals in the water that turn into freaking frogs, gang!